He should be wearing a mask no matter what. He should be wearing a mask.
So he crazy. He don't think he broke the law.
I mean, I can't say that.
But he want to, man.
He should be wearing a mask.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So now you're gonna throw racist slurs at me?
Because you screw out the country, man.
Go back to your country?
You screw out the country, man.
That's America now?
I don't agree with that.
I'm a U.S. citizen. You're welcome. And by the way, the law says that people with medical conditions are not required to wear a mask.
I mean, I do too, but at the same time, putting other people at risk.
No matter what. That's their choice. If you want to be protected, you're wearing a mask. I'm not required.
I mean, like I said, I ain't gonna argue with you about it.
That's all.
So, but you should be wearing a mask.
No, I already explained to you my position.
Yeah.
So that's it. Stop bothering me.
I ain't bothering you. I'm just telling you how it is.